Here's Franklin. Trying to grab one of these stupid crickets. Hey guys, it's gonna be a video, an ending of a video with a little surprise. I got a new little baby gecko at the egg. One of my eggs just hatched on Friday. So it's most likely a male because that's what I incubated it for. But that's when he was born. So it was about like 3 days ago, so he should, once he sheds, he'll be eating, hopefully. I just put some worms in there just in case, but I don't think he'll eat them. But here's some updates on the other babies that I hatched out. They're all getting big, as you can see. Let me just grab her. There she is, the Belle albino. Here, hop off. Get off me. Get off. Ah. Crazy little geckos. Then in here's Valentine, was my first gecko I ever hatched. There she is. She's getting big too. She's catching up with all of them. Remember, she was the smallest ones. And then this one was the other Bell albino. But I don't know what kind of morph that one is, because the one that I showed you, because it's not a Bell, because I think it's another Tremper albino. I think that one's a Tremper, because the eyes are completely red. I can't really show you. I'll show you in another video, but his eyes are completely red. So I don't know if that has anything to do with Tremper albino. It was just because his dad's right there, and his dad has red eyes, so, well, pink eyes, but, pink eye. But, yeah, that's pretty much it. So yeah, peace.